a bit fresh over the first Cavaletti, and I didn't see no distance at all to the second one. If I saw just a little one, I should have taken it, but I didn't see anything. I'll just take it away. I don't want to have him struggling with the second Cavaletti. He needs to have good experience. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Scared of something there. Oh, brav. Oh. Okay, and we do it again. That's why they are young. Oh, you see. Oh, brav. Back. So you see a lot of difference with the experienced horse and with this horse. This is how we begin with all the horses. It's a long way till they know everything. You see him struggling over two little Cavalettis. But in 1 year he will be jumping a very nice course. He will see a totally different horse, but this is good to see. Just how the beginning is. Try to use my voice a little bit to calm him down, to say it's okay. Better. Okay, still a little bit going left, right. But the horse was staying with me and he didn't run away from me. He did not run away from me, so that's already better. One step further already. I have to move on by Stanley. We'll try to do it again. Okay, a lot better now. I used a little bit strong my hand now. Almost too strong, but I wanted to convince him a little bit that he had to wait for me. And now I try to also convince him to wait, but with a little bit of softer hand. Oh, I didn't have my leg on, just left him alone. Oh. Hey. Okay, this is better. See, now I can drop my hand already the last stride. Oh, this looks already a lot better than the first few times. Okay, good. Learned already something. We'll do it the other way, which is more difficult away from the end gate. I just explained that. The horses concentrate a little bit on the end gate. Want to go there. His neck is a little bit too high here. Stay a little bit out of the saddle.